On the 7th of April, Shadow Work and Pensions Minister Rachel Reeves MP visited Bedminster Salvation Army in Bristol.
Hello, I'm Rachel.
The building is home to an Employment Plus hub, a UK-wide Salvation Army initiative offering support for people looking for work.
I've come here to see what the Salvation Army are doing in Bedminster, to look at some of the targeted and intensive support that's being provided for people who are looking for work. Many of them have been out of work for many years, many with complex needs and facing multiple barriers to work as well.
Yeah. When were you last working, Robert?
I was down Portby Docks. I got made redundant. Mm-hmm. I was there for 11 years because I got problems with reading and writing. That's what lets me down a little bit. That's what it is.
Yeah.
Robert's got dyslexia, so obviously it's...
I know as a constituency MP the fantastic work the Salvation Army does with people. We need more support like the help that's given here in Bedminster around the country, because although this is working for many people around the country on the work programme, it's not working and they're not getting the help that they need.
Salvation Army have been helping me a hell of a lot.
Mm-hmm. Right.
And with all the support they've given me, it's tremendous.
Yeah, yeah. And has it helped your confidence as well?
Yeah, hell of a lot.
Yeah. Everybody I've met has a different story to tell, but everybody needs support to get back into work, and that's what you're able to offer here at the Salvation Army, that intensive support to address people's individual needs to try and help them move from where they are now back into sustainable employment, and that's what it's all about.
Yeah. And then if there's anything else,
all right, bye-bye.
Bye-bye.